nearby UC's campus.
We're hearing the driver actually fell asleep at the wheel. Allison Montoya live right there at the scene. Allison, what can you tell us?
Well, Todd and Lisa, amazingly here, no one was hurt. We're live in Clifton this morning, and take a look behind me. This is actually where the car went through. It's called Baba Boudin's. It's Bearcat Cafe, a well-known eatery, and you get your coffee here at this cafe near UC. But let's take a look at some video, though. Just the vehicle was moved about 5 minutes ago from this area. So, again, we're hearing, though, that a woman simply fell asleep and ran her vehicle through the Bearcat Cafe here in Clifton. No one was hurt, though. Now, the driver wasn't even taken to the hospital, and police tell me she's a 25-year-old woman, and she was driving home from a skating party last night when she fell asleep early this morning. Now, the owner to the Bearcat Cafe is also here this morning. He says this is mostly cosmetic damage here. Even though it looks so bad, he says, though, he's happy no one was hurt. So we're going to try and get a quick interview with him here in just a minute. But again, he's checking out the damage, but he says he hopes to be up and going sometime soon, and that he's also happy that no one was hurt. Reporting live from Clifton, Allison Montoya, News 5. Allison.